Hello, my YouTube friends. How you doing? Sorry I haven't been around for a couple of days, but here I am, Mainelybutch. Nola's over here. There she is. On her chair next to me. Gotta be close to Daddy, huh, Nola? You gotta be close to Daddy, don't you? You wanna give Daddy a kiss? Give Daddy a kiss. Oh, yes. Now I have the Nola crawling me. Hi. She does love me, you know. I want to talk about loss today. I lost my oldest aunt yesterday. She was 86 years old, and evidently she must have had a heart attack and died pretty quickly. And they found her yesterday morning in her kitchen on the floor. And it looked like it was pretty instant. So it's really sad. It's sad because she was the matriarch of our family, obviously, being the second eldest of seven of my mother's siblings. And you know what I feel the most hurt for this morning is my mom. You know, it leaves my mom with three of her sisters and one of her brothers are gone. And she has two sisters left. So it's her and two sisters, three of them left out of seven. And I feel bad for her because a lot of things happen in my family when somebody dies. But mom has been really super involved in having to organize funerals for the last couple. And I know she doesn't mind that at all. But, you know, she's grieving, you know, for the loss of this older sister of hers who she spent time with and went shopping with. And, you know, as crotchety as she could, the old lady could be. Because I mean, I loved her too, all right? But if she could be crotchety, I admit it. But, you know, she's still she was mom's sister and she meant a lot to her, and it just makes me sad for my mom. And my mom is going through this loss thing, and she's feeling, you know, the loss of siblings. Siblings are the people that you know the longest in your life, generally. You know, they generally outlive your parents, and so you know your siblings longer than anybody else. So, you know, if you get a chance to tell one of your siblings today that you love them, do it, you know, because you never know. You never know what tomorrow is going to bring. Excuse me. You really don't. And, you know, we never expected this. They went shopping. Mom and her went shopping just a couple of days ago. Got new plants and put them in her garden. Mom stayed over there and put them in her garden. And my mom is not a spring chicken. You know, she's almost 70. But, you know, big sis thinks that she's little sis and she needs to help do the gardening. My elderly aunt had a lot of trouble getting around. She didn't have a lot of trouble giving instructions, though. It's the other thing that I'm going to miss big time about her is that she was our family historian. You know, she kept all the records of family trees and all that stuff. And I was second in line for that. I do a lot of that myself. And I have a lot of copies of stuff that she had. But I'm really hoping that her son is going to let me have the rest of the research and stuff on the family history. Because it would only be right to let it come down to somebody that's in that family history. It's his mother's family history, not his father's. And he doesn't have any children to pass it on down to, so I'd really like to get it, and I'm hoping that he'll be of mind and body to give it to me. That's all I would like to have, is just those documents. So, yeah, I'm going to be next in line if I don't quit smoking, I know. My doctor told me the other day that my lungs are too wheezy. Not good. But, anyway, I just wanted to step in today and say, you know, remember, when you see people today, tell them you love them. Tell them that they are important to you. And, you know, because you never know what tomorrow brings. And loss is a real sucker, you know. And I know that this week is going to be, you know, hard on mom because of the funeral and all that stuff. But, you know, it's the weeks that follow when she doesn't get to go shopping with her and doesn't get to go pick her up and take her to lunch and doesn't get to go over there and help her and things like that. That's when it's going to be harder on her. And I know that. Anyway, I hope you all have a great day, and I will speak to you later. Peace.